I'm Geno from Powerwerks, and this is my little friend, the Powerwerks PW4P personal monitor. And what we've done with this is we took the power amp section from the immensely popular PW50PA system and put it in a small box, wedge-shaped, with one 4.5-inch driver for low end and one horn. We've also put a microphone stand adapter on the bottom of it. Because it's a wedge shape, it works great sitting on the floor when you're sitting down for those coffee shop and wine tasting room gigs. Different from the PW50 and PW100, which have three-channel mixing boards on them, the input section on the PW4P is quite a bit simpler. What we've got here is just a pass XLR through for your microphone, meaning you can plug your microphone in and go out to the board if you choose to. And there's also a line level input for a monitor send from your mixing console. Now, some guitar preamps are loud enough to actually push this and have your own standalone tiny PA on a stick. Definitely works for a microphone. So I've got a little bit different idea on how to show you how loud this little sucker is. What I've got here is a standard decibel meter, and I'm going to clear it and set it for max sound pressure level. I've just plugged a microphone, standard microphone, into this unit. I'm just going to stand up and hold this sort of where my ear is and test it a couple times. Let's see what we come up with. Check, 1, 2, testing, 1, 2. Might be able to get a little bit more juice out of it there without feedback. Check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now, if you're anything like me, you probably sing a fair amount louder than you actually speak, but let's see, what do we get here? 104 decibels is what I got on there. So it's definitely loud enough for a stage monitor, especially for smaller gigs. So there you have it, there's the PW4P. Make sure to check out our other products, the PW50, PW100T, and then our PW112S subwoofer. They're great additions to any musician's arsenal, especially if you're interested in good quality sound and high portability. See you next time.